Their names are Leonard and Kirsten.
Good, give the presentation.